If anyone was questioning if the Black Label was in continuity, which apparently some people were, this issue really proves that it isn't, seeing that Guy Gardner gets frozen and then shattered to death in this issue, which is a pretty dark way to go. Except it's Guy Gardner. I know Jeff Johns tried to rehabilitate him, but he still sucks.